Our first story today, the September 18th earthquake caused extensive damage to the railway in Hualien and Taidong. According to Taiwan Railway, three railway bridges and 40 electric poles on New Shougoulan River Bridge sustained damage, and tracks at three locations became deformed. This may impact rail services during the upcoming National Day long weekend. New Shougoulan River Bridge was the piece of rail infrastructure that suffered the most severe damage during the September 18th earthquake. The bridge deck shifted by about 40 centimeters, warping the tracks. High-voltage poles on both sides became slanted, and the bridge pier's concrete peeled off, exposing steel-reinforcing bars. Transportation and Communications Minister Wang Guocai said three railway bridges need to be fixed, and this will take over 1 month. The damage sustained by New Shougoulan River Bridge is more severe, and the repair time will be longer at over 6 months. In the meantime, buses will be used to minimize the impact on passengers.